still alive. Good job. And they could see us now and they're so sad. So this is here, Miss Turquoise and Miss Carmel.
Yes.
And both of these girls are now 16 weeks old. So we just got to go to the vet yesterday so that they could get their rabies shots. So they are both fully vaccinated for everything that is necessary until they're a year old, which is nice not to have to worry about that for a while, because whenever I have older puppies, they kind of always get, you know, a little bit worried because I want to socialize them, but I'm concerned about taking them out and what I expose them to until they've had their last vaccine. So now we're good to go and we can start exploring a lot more than just here on the farm or just for a ride around in the truck. And they both do really good with car rides. Turquoise loves it. That's her right here. Good job, sweetie. And Miss Carmel, she loves to go foot pointing. And she I can tell that her tummy's upset because she does get car sickness. She just salivates the whole entire time. So I'm just gonna keep on working with her with that in hopes that she'll be able to just get over it and it won't be an upset for her tummy. All of our dogs, and we've had a couple like that. As long as we keep on just slowly working with them, they do really good. Because they do love to be with you all the time and go wherever you're going. Thank you. Thank you. And they love giving kisses, of course. Lots of kisses. They're both doing really good with their training. Miss Carmel especially, she lays down really well, turquoise steel. Every once in a while, she just gets a little too excited. Hey, all right, let's calm down a little bit now. Good job. And both of them now, whenever I'm doing work with everybody all together, they definitely like to come and check on me and search me out and make sure that everything's okay. So typical Bernedoodle way of being. They both, you can see right now, they're going through some teething stages. So they're a little bit mouthy, but again, they're not like hurting me. They're not biting. They're just one of the ways. You know, it's kind of like how toddlers are, they put everything in their mouth. Hey, sweetie, off please. And they are learning off. They're getting better and better at that. But, you know, if it was just one of them, they'd be much calmer right now. They just kind of stir each other up. Okay, that's good. Thank you. Thank you. Good. So if I am being bothered by what they're doing, then I just turn them around. Obviously, it's easier when they're smaller. And if I keep on doing that, then eventually they get the hint, basically, that what they're doing is not acceptable behavior and I don't like it. So right now, Turquoise keeps on tasting my hair and I don't want her to do that. So she'll either just go away or right now she's like, okay, I'll stop doing that. Miss Carmel's got the clicker. She's like, I know that clicker leads to good treats. That would be so much fun, but we're gonna save that. All right, good job, girls. Yes, you're so sweet. Thank you.